Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options if you go and check your MFD. Got that confirmed. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Okay, clear. Battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Come on, you can win that place back. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Okay, clear. Brilliant. Nice move. Keep going. In this lap, push now. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. That's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, we can take you this lap. Our gap behind is 1.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 5 laps old, and the time last lap was a 1:36.4. Okay, go, go, go! That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 3.2 seconds. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 3.4 seconds. Okay, just 2 laps of fuel remaining now. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 9.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 37.3. Green flag. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car.